Welcome back to some more Kingdom Hearts 2 Let's Play. Where we last left off, we are still needing to go and defeat Scar and finish up the first half of the Pride Rock. Remember, if you like what you see, if you'd like to leave a like, comment, subscribe, that would be awesome. And let's go. We're going to skip this cutscene. We saw it in the last play. Good here. Let's provide some ethers. And then let's change this to an ether.
I am the king. Together.
Really should have healed instead.
I'm here. This is it. There.
Thank you, Donald. We're gonna heal up on the next one. Jeez. Holy crap.
I'll meet you. Can't do this. This time you burst. This time you burst. This time you burst. This time you burst.
Let's go there.
Okay. Bow to me. My anger has grown for far too long.
Whoa. Well, that was a thing. Try that again. If I exit out and back in, if it'll save my ether. Customization. Oh wait, I didn't change it here, did I? Nope. Let's pop back out and pop back in again. We're in the right direction. There we go. Is there nothing else on it? We could try this one. Jeez. How many times is it gonna jump? Okay. So did it save this stuff at least? Yes. Confused why he did that many little fire jumps in around that time around.
Fire to me.
There we go. Bye, Scar.
What's with the light show?
We have to say goodbye for a little while.
I'll go tell Simba.
Oh, he's probably busy. Just tell him we'll be back soon.
Oh, that's right. He's king now. He's gonna be so busy, he'll probably forget about his two best buddies.
Well, you always got Hakuna Matata, right?
Guess so.
What do you mean, guess so? And what if he forgets to tell the carnivores who we are? One look at you, and you're a pig roast!
That's Mr. Pig Roast.
Same thing! And I'm not sticking around to be anybody's pork dinner!
Pumbaa!
You can never forget your true buddies.
Fire element. So that's improved. The episode was added there. Let's see, Agrabah we're done with. Here we're done with. At level 43. There we're done. There we're done. Lanica we're not done, but I think we can't do that just yet. We're not doing that one yet. Milan, we're done. Beast, we're done. This must just be another. Another arena battle. We'll check it out. All kinds of tournaments are held in this arena. If you want to enter him, just talk to Panic over there. Sign up to a tournament. Yeah, so we got the Cerberus Cup and the Titan Cup. Oh, sure, we'll try. Why not?
Give me strength. Yes. Take this. Yes. Back off. Yes.
Keep on going. Easy. Let's revert back and heal. Fight in the dark. Whoa, why are we not?
It's over.
But we're gonna revert it back. Oof. Oh, let me revert back, thank God. Come on. Right about the time limit. Shoot. I have to go all the way back from the beginning, don't I? I've been more up in Cerberus' face, so I remember to the time limit.
This is it.
So I wonder if these hits actually count towards its level up. Keep it rolling. Get off his fire. Try this again. There we go.
We did it.
Rising Dragon, a staff with great strength and magic, increases damage and fire is based attack by 20%. Serenity Crystal. So, Novice Hero completed. Donald. So this could replace that. Increases the strength and magic. Anything new for Goofy? No. Let's save real quick. Let's drop off synthesis, then we'll save. So what level are we? 38. It's 45. Oh, I didn't finish the paint and panic cup. Let's go do that real quick. We'll finish this and then we'll go on to I think we'll probably get back into Tron. We'll head back to Tron after this. We're not ready for the Titan Cup yet. Stupid cars. Okay, we're not on a time limit here. Walked right into that. We must survive till time runs out. So this is a time battle, there's like no actual, you beat them all it looks like. Yeah, cause I can just see them reappearing, okay. 3, 2, 1. Semi-final match. Who's the final match against? If he's stable. What did we get her? Stun lock on Cloud here. Protect belt, serenity gem. Alright, let's rookie completed. I did that in reverse order, but whatever. World map. Yeah, let's go check out on Tron, see how Tron's doing here. And some study. See, you're all as overeager as ever. Just remember to try to keep it under control, guys. Remember, this isn't a playroom. Drop this off. Search lab? Go to the IO tower? Nothing new here either, really. Alright, let's go check out the Merlins. We do have book pages if need be. Merlin's house. Blah, blah, blah. Nothing new there. I guess we'll do Winnie the Pooh then. We got two more pages. Hey everyone. Where's Pooh? He went in there. Into the deep, dark cave. Do you think there might be a Jagular hiding inside? Jagular? Well, now. That reminds me of when dear cousin Alphonse... Say, why are you all sitting around here? If you're worried about that bear, let's go find him. That's exactly what I was thinking. Yeah, let's go. But if there really is a Jagular, we better think this through. Seems we've got a bit of time. Why don't I just resume where I left off? My cousin. That is my father's younger sister's. What do you think we should do, Sora? Let's go find him. Anything in sight here? No. Alright, let's go. Better hear what everyone has to say. Ah. I mean, who came to this place all by himself? Well, no matter, let's hurry up and find him. This place looks a tad bit dangerous. Okay, gang, let's stay alert while going through here. Can't imagine if any of that honey poo loves so much being in this place. The walls are hard yet crumbly. Watch out for falling rocks. I can hear wings buzzing. I hope there aren't any bees here. Sora, if we're attacked by bees, please exterminate them. There's no way I'd find him, even if I looked. The ground's slippery here. I just hope I don't fall and lose my tail. This place is dark and feels like a maze. If I get lost, you'll find me, won't you, Sora? I'm counting on you. Hi, Sora. Maybe we should go find Pooh. Go look for Pooh? Let's give this more thought. Of course we should. Let's go. Courage gauge will decrease when your friends become lost. Even while walking, once the courage gauge is empty, your friends will begin to panic. When your friends are panicked, calm them down by staying close to them. Find poo as quickly as possible. It's this way. Yes, yes. So this is right back to where we were at. There's poo.
Looking for a very dear friend that I remember I made a very important promise to.
So, did you find him?
No, I looked and looked, but he doesn't seem to be anywhere.
Oh, Pooh Boy, so there you are.
But Tigger, did you have to bounce me so bouncily?
Gosh, I thought a jaguar had gotten you.
Oh dear. I hadn't thought of that. I do hope a jaguar hasn't gone and gobbled up my friend.
Now try to remember, Pooh. Isn't Sora the one you're looking for?
Oh, the jaguar!
No, it's just your tummy grumbling. You must be hungry. Come on, let's head home and see if we can find you some honey.
I'd like that, Sora.
Pooh! You finally remembered.
Remembered what, Sora?
Pooh.
I like it ever so much when you're cheerful, Sora.
Me too, Pooh.
Oh, there's a bit of a rumbly in my tumbly.
All right, then let's go home.
Sweet memories. Although it does not enhance attack strength, it does increase the drop rate of dry orbs in place of money. Spooky cave map. We're gonna go back in there again. Get the other treasures. No, we do have another thing for the book. Let's do this first. Can I just run through? Yeah. Alright. We're just gonna ignore all of them. Because really all I need to do is find chests and... whatever. Wow. So we didn't do the far right path. You look at chest. Okay, here's the second path. Here's the third path. Ugh. All right, let's go grab them. Are we missing someone? Okay, did we get to keep those items? We're gonna assume yes. Now let's go do the new place. Oh, bother. You all right? Sora, is that you? Help. And before I help. Okay. Cosmic ring. I don't know if I can get the puzzle piece or not. Style recipe. I don't know, I might have to have the glide ability to get it. Because I don't think... Yeah, I'm nowhere close to getting that. So I got... Watches over the hill. Okay. Is that you, Sora? Help. Let's help him. Press Y to stop the power gauge. So we need to choose the direction to send the pot flying. Oops. Try that again. Great. Oops. So you have to hold it. Try this again. Wait, what? I did hold it that time. Confused. I see now. I see what I did wrong.
So, what were you doing here?
I was thinking, perhaps there's a way to make it so you won't go away.
You mean, a way to make me stay?
Yes. Would there be such a thing as a way to make it so you don't go away again?
Pooh. Don't worry. I promise I'll come back and visit you now and then.
Could you make it now and now instead? That seems a bit better to me. Sora, if I go looking for you, will I find you?
I'll always be with you. Right here. You don't have to go anywhere. Just stay here, and you can see me anytime you want.
You mean I just have to stay right here?
Yep, that's all.
Would you promise?
Promise.
I promise, too. And so do Rue and I.
We sure do.
You're welcome to visit us anytime, Sora.
Thanks.
After all, I must tell you of my Uncle Albert's adventures at sea.
Guess you'll be staying a while.
Goodbye.
Good boy, Eeyore.
Thanks, Gopher.
If you ever get lonely, just start bouncing and think of your pal, Tigger.
I will, Tigger.
You're leaving?
Yes, I really have to go.
Well, I won't be sad, because you'll always be right here forever and ever, right, Sora?
Right.
And all of you are right here, too. See ya.
Do 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 do. Yay, it looks brand new again. Cure element. Or a Calcum Plus. Always together completed. So let's real quick. Where are we sitting here? Alright, so we've got Curaga, Reflera, Magnera, Thundara, Blazara, Pyraga. Is there a Moogle here? There's not. Alright, let's go ahead and save. Let's hit the world map. New episode was added. In Hollow Bastion. Okay. Let's head to Atlantica. Do I have what I need for here yet? I don't think I do. Yeah, still don't have what we need for here. So now is where we go back to help Tron. Said a new episode was added. Guess we can go back to Pride Rock. Let's go back to Merlin's study first. Investigate the dungeon in front of the castle. What we got for Hollow Bastion here? Story. I mean, I can't do much more there, though, until I level up my... Yeah, I guess it's back to... Pride Lands? Let's see, I don't know if I should... Alright, let's head back to Pride Rock.
You guys, man, we were hoping you were a meal.
Hiya.
Don't give me any of that hiya stuff. Thanks to you clowns, we're back to scavenging scraps for a living.
Good.
Come on, it's not that bad. I enjoyed that weak dead elephant we had yesterday.
Hey, how's Simba?
We gotta laugh every time we hear that dude's name.
Ooh. Say it again.
Simba.
Mufasa, Mufasa, Mufasa.
One more time.
Simba. Simba.
That's enough.
Go on then. See for yourself. Simba is one wishy-washy king.
Yeah, wishy-washy.
Now even some of those high and mighty lionesses were wishing they'd gotten themselves a different king.
Gorge, what do you think could have happened?
Well, let's go find Simba and see. Scar? Huh?
Ghost?
We better tell Simba about this. Wonder if he's up there.
Maybe. Have you come to see Simba? We saw Scar's ghost. No one like that can only be foretelling the end of our pride. Yet King Simba won't do a thing. I guess just being the son of the great King Mufasa does not necessarily mean he's ready to rule the kingdom himself. Trust me, Simba will think of something. Time for thinking has passed. We need him to take action as his father would have done. He ruled with courage and pride. I remember like it was yesterday, the mighty Mufasa. Simba will do all that too, you'll see. I'm not so sure. Wait here, I want to talk to Simba.
Came back.
Are you okay?
You don't look so good.
Hey Simba, why don't we team up and do something about that Scar ghost? Seems like everybody's worried about it, so now's your big chance to show him what you're really made of.
That doesn't concern you. Sorry.
It's okay.
I just wish I knew what my father would do.
But he's not here, Simba. It's all up to you now. And that means the important thing is what you're gonna do being the king, not what your father would have done.
So you're saying it's all up to me?
See? There you go.
Exactly. Yep. We know your dad was a great king and all, but now it's your turn. Remember what I taught you. You gotta put the past behind you. It's time to go out there and show everybody things are gonna be just fine.
Yeah, you can do it.
You gotta live for today.
And find your own path.
Live for today. And find my own path. Not my father's.
That's it.
I'm glad to hear you say that, Simba.
Donna!
Promise me you'll help Simba any way you can.
As long as Sora handles the dangerous part.
I'm counting on you, Simba. And so is our baby.
How long were we gone?
Great. Now we're gonna have to babysit.
Let's go see Rafiki first. I'm sure he'll be able to tell us something about that ghost.
Sora learned the running tackle ability. Alright, there's Rafiki. We're gonna save it here. Actually, we're gonna go ahead and call this one here. We'll talk to Rafiki when we come back and see what we need to do next. So remember, if you like what you saw, if you'd like to leave a like, comment, subscribe, that'd be awesome. And until then, we'll see you next time.